Hi, Chris Wallace from TGW. We're in Orlando, Florida at the 2017 PGA Merchandise Show. We are with TaylorMade this afternoon. I'm with Tomo. Tomo, good to see you.
Good to see you again, Chris.
We have got brand new, hot off the presses, TaylorMade P770 and P750 irons. This is a brand new product from you guys.
Yep, brand new.
And I know you're super excited about it.
I am super excited about it. Chris, we've been working on these for about 3 years now with the tour players, and it's really been a very meticulous process of dialing in exactly what's going to resonate with the best players in the world. And so we spent a lot of time with, especially with Justin Rose, but also Jason Day and Dustin Johnson, even Sergio Garcia and guys like that, to get all their feedback of what they like, what they don't like about our irons and things we can improve. And we've been working on back and going back and forth on that. So it's been a great process. And we really came down to the fact that we needed two different products. A lot of the stuff is common in these products. I mean, obviously they're both forged 1025 carbon steel, very soft feeling irons. Both of them have very limited offset, thinner top line, shorter blades, like a good player would be wanting to look at. And some of the similarities extend beyond that. Obviously cosmetically they're also similar, but under the hood there's a pretty big difference between the two.
Okay.
In the 770, what we've done there is we've basically taken, removed this entire back part of the sole and replaced it with 70 grams of tungsten. So big tungsten piece here. And what that's doing for us is it's lowering the CG of the product and also spreading this, the inertia from heel toe, because we're carving that out on the inside where you can't see it.
Gotcha.
So it's actually heel toe weighted even though you can't see it on the product. And that's gonna create a very centered CG first of all, but also a little more forgiveness in the product. And so when we look at the sort of target user for that, of course it's gonna be a better player, but now that forgiveness built into the product and the slightly improved launch conditions that you'll see, the additional distance with the 770 is gonna potentially cater up to like a 10 or 12 handicap player as well.
Okay, gotcha.
Now with the 750 on the other hand, this one is really designed to replace a muscle back type iron.
Okay.
In the sense that we're keeping that CG a little higher in the head, a little more heelward, make it very workable. You know, these guys on tour who are looking for maximum workability, they want it to feel like a muscle back, just in all their manipulations of the club face, to be very subtle and to produce all those shots that they're looking for. And so we really looked at the muscle back as a template for the sole width, some of that blade length, top line sort of shaping is very MB-like in this product.
Yeah.
What's different though about this versus an MB is, especially as you get to the longer irons, mid and long irons, they're more forgiving thanks to the cavity back, but also we use tungsten in the sole to raise that ball flight a little bit in the long irons, just a little bit. And that's what these guys are looking for, certainly as they're hitting shots into par fives, maybe from 200 plus yards, they still want that ball to land soft on the green. And so we're able to sort of retain the qualities they like about muscle backs, but still have it a little bit more forgiving, a little more playable.
And it seems like just in the early returns, getting a lot of really good feedback, adoption early on tour with these irons.
Absolutely, and both clubs are heavily played on tour already. You know, when we started sending these out to players, we were getting phone calls, text messages, emails from these guys saying, where's my set, you know? And it's been a great process of that, because typically these tour guys are not looking for new irons. Once they get settled on something, they want to keep it for a while. But this has been different this year. So we're definitely getting players asking for these irons. And as we move into sort of this week at the Farmers and then next week in LA and so forth, we're going to get more and more guys into these irons. And we're already seeing guys switching out of muscle backs, especially you look at Justin Rose, who's a career muscle back guy playing the 750s. You could look at John Rahm, who's our new signing for us, also playing the 750s. He's a muscle back player. And then you get guys on the other side who are looking for a little bit of forgiveness. Camilo Villegas, you look at guys like that out on tour, John Ha as well. You know, these guys have been playing more, some of our older models, now switching to the 770s because they're getting that great feel, that great trajectory, but a little more forgiveness in the head. So really a great all-around club. And we think, obviously, for the majority of non-touring professional players, the 770 is really going to be the sweet spot for that player.
Right. Great looking irons. Thanks for the lowdown. Appreciate it, Tomo.
Thank you.